This is Empire number 830. Here we have the master bedroom. And the second bedroom. With a full bath and a clawfoot tub. Next we go downstairs. Or we have a half bath and the washer and dryer. Here we have the dining room, the living room, and the kitchen. We have the private hot tub and the sauna.